Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Jetstar flight JQ287 to Christchurch. We would like to thank you for choosing Jetstar as your airline today, and welcome aboard all our frequent flyer members and partners, especially for those with Hawkshaw flights today. The doors of the aircraft are now closed, which means we'll shortly be on our way. We ask that all tray tables are placed upright and that your seat belts are securely fastened. Any loose items we ask be placed in the seat in front or in the overhead lockers. We kindly ask for all electronic devices be turned off or placed in airplane mode for the duration of the flight. We thank you again for choosing Jetstar as your airline today.
Hello again. We want you to have a safe and enjoyable flight. So please listen closely while we take you through the safety requirements for our Airbus A320. Your crew are highly trained to help keep you safe, so make sure you listen to and follow their instructions. As we get underway, please make sure your personal electronic devices are in a flight safe mode or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Check that your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed away, your armrest is lowered, and your window shade is open. The seatbelt sign above you will be illuminated whenever you must have your seatbelt fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, clip the buckle and clasp, and pull on the loose strap to tighten. Undo the seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. The seatbelt is most effective when worn low, tight, and throughout the entire flight. Make sure you're familiar with the brace position best suited to your seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket shows pictures of your brace position, along with other important safety information. The A320 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 4 over the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down, so please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, pull it down firmly to start a supply of oxygen. Quickly put it over your mouth and nose and breathe normally. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in the pouch under your seat. If it is required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tags. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into these mouthpieces. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit, and a life raft at the rear of the aircraft. By law, you must not tamper with or remove any aircraft equipment unless authorized. You must comply with any instructions from our crew and any signs that you see on board. Smoking is not permitted anytime, anywhere on board the aircraft, including in the bathrooms. It's our pleasure to have you on board with us today, and we hope you have an enjoyable flight. Thanks for listening.
Just put your chair forward there.
Cabin crew, prepare for takeoff.
captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, and you may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated. In a moment, the flight attendants will be passing around the cabin to offer you hot or cold drinks, as well as a snack. Alcoholic drinks are also available. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Thank you. captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. We are now crossing a zone of turbulence. Please return your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened. Thank you.
morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is First Officer Oscar, along with Captain Hawkins at the helm. We are currently descending to our destination and should arrive roughly at 9:05 a.m. The skies are a little clouded around Christchurch, but should start clearing in the afternoon. It is a brisk 22 degrees Celsius outside on the ground, but not quite windcoat weather. We thank you again for flying aboard Jetstar today.
gentlemen, welcome to Christchurch. For your own safety and the safety of others around you, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign and the aircraft has come to a complete stop outside the terminal. Today we'll be using the forward left-hand door to disembark. If your mobile phone is within reach, you may now switch it off flight mode. However, your seatbelt must remain fastened. A reminder that you must not smoke, and please hold on to the handrail and follow the directions of our Jetstar ground staff. Please take care as you open the overhead lockers, as bags do move during the flight, and now is the perfect time to check your seat pocket for anything you do not wish to leave behind. If you're planning on hiring a rental car here in Christchurch, Avis and Budget offer special car rental rates for Jetstar customers. Simply tell them you flew with us today to receive your discounted car rental rates. In addition, Qantas frequent flyers can earn frequent flyer points. Thank you for choosing to fly with Jetstar. It has been a pleasure having you on board with us today, and we look forward to seeing you next time you fly. If Christchurch is home, welcome home. If you're here for business or leisure, we wish you a safe and pleasant stay. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Thank you and good morning.
Doors for arrival and cross-check.